The delay in construction projects passes through four stations. 1. Delay causes. 2. Delay categories. 3. Delay analysis techniques. 4. Delay effect. First station, delay causes. There are 7 main factors that cause delays in construction projects. 1. Owner-related factor. 2. Consultant-related factor. 3. Contractor-related factor. 4. Material-related factor. 5. Labor and equipment-related factor. 6. Project-related factor. 7. External-related factor. Second station, delay categories. 1. Critical, non-critical delays. The project activities comprising a schedule are 2 types, critical and non-critical. The non-critical activities have a certain number of days, float, where the activity can be delayed without delaying the whole project. 2. Excusable and non-excusable delays. Excusable delays simply mean delays at no fault to the contractor. In this case, a time extension is owed to the contractor. Non-excusable delays are delays due to the contractor's fault. 3. Compensable and non-compensable delays. Compensable delays are delays where the delayed party is owed money to compensate for the loss due to the delay. Non-compensable delay is a delay where a time extension is owed but no compensation is owed to the delayed party. 4. Concurrent delays. Employer and contractor delays occurring concurrently. The third station is delay analysis techniques. The techniques can be grouped under static group, techniques not based on critical path method, and dynamic group, CPM-based techniques. The CPM-based techniques are 1. As planned versus as built. 2. Impacted as planned. 3. As planned but for. 4. Collapsed as built. 5. Window analysis. 6. Time impact analysis. The fourth station is the delay effect. Delay can cause a compensation for time only, cost only, time and cost, penalty apply.